All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're just 1 minute away from our first jumper on our exciting part of the show. Today's show will consist of three passes of parachutists exiting the aircraft out of 4,000 feet. As you will see, the Skyhawk will exit the plane and activate their main parachute within seconds. Some Skyhawks do the drill in slow chemistry to the visual effect.
Oh, jeez.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a radio here. I don't want to hear you applaud just before the first jumper and get them excited so I can keep them to exit the plane. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it. How fast is it? There you go, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you, these guys have heard you. That is Corporal Sebastian Kahn from Quebec, Quebec. Closely followed by Private Mr. Mestiva from Gatsby, Quebec. The second team is Sergeant Travis Hagland of La Mange, Saskatchewan, and Corporal Richard Ness of Conception.
Aye, aye.
Watch for these teams, as already Corporal Sebastian Pinard and Stephen Messicott have donned their panties together, purposefully touching their medals on the back of his partner. They are now docked in a biplane position, the top pilot, with his feet hanging in the parachute line of his partner. Already.